Let's say that you're at a Japanese convenience store, and after the clerk has finished heating up your bento, they ask if you want chopsticks by saying, "Ohashi o tsukeshimasu ka?" But you want a fork or spoon instead. How would you ask this? One of the easiest ways to ask this is, "Spoon, foku mo arimasu ka?" Which means, "Do you also have a spoon or fork?" Depending on which one you want. Spoon means spoon, foku means fork, mo means also, and arimasu ka is a polite way of asking, do you have? Please follow for more Japanese tips.